life I've been a man of science. But now I find myself praying to God for a miracle.